closed to within less than a length of Clarkson, and Rochester also pushing back on North Carolina for that bronze medal. Clarkson loses steering difficulty, and Michigan has drawn ever closer. It's now about a third of a length, which is not much of a pair. Clarkson leading Michigan, but just barely, with about 15 strokes to go. And Rochester has reached his bottom 10 position. And Clarkson tries to fend off Michigan, right down to the line.
Hey, I just won.
What?
It's Clarkson.